I am here, and there is nothing to say. If among you are those who wish to get somewhere, let them leave at any moment. What we require is silence. But what silence requires is that I go on talking. Give any one thought a push, it falls down easily. But the pusher and the push produce that entertainment called a discussion. Shall we have one later? Or we could simply decide not to have a discussion. Whatever you like. But now, there are silences. And the words make, help make, the silences.
John Cage, Indeterminacy, 2. You probably know the one about the two monks, but I'll tell it anyway. They were walking along one day when they came to a stream where a young lady was waiting, hoping that someone would help her across. Without hesitating, one of the monks picked her up and carried her across, putting her down safely on the other side. The two monks continued walking along, and after some time, the second one said to the first, "You know we're not allowed to touch women. Why did you carry that woman across the stream?" The first monk replied, "Put her down. I did 2 hours ago."